Hey y'all, my name is Trenise. I'm an East Nashville native, and I'm going to show you how I practice sustainability in my backyard. As you can see, I grow a lot of different produce in my backyard, and one thing I try to make sure I do is not plant the same things in the exact same spot. So I practice a lot of crop rotation, and the reason why I do that is because I try to focus on amending the soil as much as possible in an organic manner. Making sure that the soil gets all of its macronutrients back that is oftentimes depleted by things that we plant, by different elements environmentally, like building and stuff like that that we're seeing. So in my backyard, I try to make sure I don't plant the same things in the same spot, make sure that nitrogen is present in the soil, phosphorus is present in the soil, and potassium. That's that NPK that you see oftentimes on bags of compost and topsoil and fertilizers, that type of thing. So by doing that, I'm allowing things like squash, tomatillos, tomatoes, whatever it is I decide to plant during that season to really benefit from the organic materials in the soil, making sure the soil remains viable. So that's one way that I practice sustainability is through gardening. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'd love to know how you practice sustainability. See ya.